Zio is up here, and let me fix that for you. Maybe if I, yeah. So this video is, by you probably already guessed by the title, what I think will come in TU17, because we do know TU16 will be a bug fix update for Minecraft, Xbox 360, and PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PS Vita, and I think I've covered it. I don't know what other consoles, but some of them may not have been released yet, but I'm just saying that this is probably the title update 17 or TU17 for those consoles. Now, you may be asking, what's going to come in those updates? Well, I will try and post some pictures. The zombie villager, I think, will come. Wait. No, he's already in it. Never mind. I think baby zombies and baby zombie villagers. There already are baby zombie villagers, but the easiest way to get baby zombie villagers. I think the witch might be in it. The wither skeleton may be in it. That means the wither must be in it, probably. And that's it for this. But, I think, also, the redstone block, the redstone comparator, the activator rail, and also, wait, let me think. Wait, there was more. And some other redstone stuff. And some things I think in the pretty scary update would come out. Like, maybe, witch huts, if witches are coming out. Or, and, the nether star. Dropped by the withers, the actual wither. I think the mob heads will be in survival mode from now on in the next, in TU17. And, they will be able to be gotten by killing the appropriate mob that its head belongs to. Also, I do believe that, what was it? Wait a sec, I'm just gonna, click onto something. What was it? I don't remember if the trap chest is in this update, but the trap chest maybe, if it's not in the update already. I haven't checked. Maybe the command block, maybe there's a slight chance it could be in this next update. Well, the update after the next update, TU17, with basic commands. And, of course they're probably gonna remove Herr O'Brien again, because they always do that. And they may make it so there's adventure mode and hardcore mode. That could be in the next update. And the weighted pressure plates. The iron one and the butter one, and the daylight sensor, maybe, the dropper, and the hopper. With the hopper and minecart, I think. And bug fixes. I don't know what kind of bug fixes. They're probably gonna fix, like, the lighting a little bit, because some of the lighting is a tiny bit off. And, they're gonna fix the chunk loading, maybe, if they haven't fixed it in the next update. What else was there? I'm just trying to think, don't mind me. Oh, wait. I've basically covered it all. And there could be extra things. So be looking forward to horses. They could be coming. That's only a maybe. There's a 50% chance. Or maybe, writable books will be good in Minecraft, Xbox, and all the consoles, and they could possibly add, like, a new biome just early, like a mesa biome or one of those biomes. I know they added carpets, and that's been a long, far away update. In the PC, anyway. And, it could be adding horses, mules, and donkeys. Or, what were they? Never mind. This is what I think will be in the next update, and be sure, if you're new to the channel and you like the commentary, please leave a like and do subscribe for more videos. I will try and find out more about TU17 so you guys aren't totally confused, and, this has been Yo Is Up, and I am out.